Hi everyone, welcome to the Hungaroring. We're here for the 7th round of the World Series by Renault. We just finished the first 3 practice, or we did well. We finished P12, that could be a bit better, but had some red flags in the end. So let we hope for a good top 10 in the 2nd and maybe in the qualification for tomorrow. Hopefully going into the top 8. Hi everyone, race 1 was not my best race. We had the bad qualifying, so I started in P16, and then in the start I had a really good start. After a couple of laps I had P14, we didn't have the speed, so end up P16 again. So it was not my best race. Today we had already the qualifying for race 2, it was quite good. It was a wet track, but the dry ups, and in the end we did P6, so that was quite good. Now looking forward to the second race of the weekend. Let's see if we can score some points. So let's go. Hi everyone, we just finished the weekend, the second race. I started P6, the race was quite good, I had a good start after the start P4, then the car was a little bit of understeer, so I had some pressures, a lot of people stopped behind me, and then after the pit stops I was P7, after some pit stops I was P5, puts a lot of pressure on P4. I didn't overtake before, but finished P5, best result ever. So lots of points in the championship. We have this video blog to keep you updated about the weekends. So yeah, we finished the weekend in a good result. Hopefully the next weekend also. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to share and like this video. Thank you. Bye.